the special court session to mark the commissioning of the magistrate court, the state chief judge said the magistrate court in Igboro community was the second to be commissioned this year, saying the first was at Opokuno in Brutu local government area. He said the state government was committed in bringing justice closer to the people, stressing that a court building in any community was a symbol of civilization and preparedness to adhere to the rule of law. Justice Umukoro noted that the court symbolizes three virtues of fairness, justice, and truth, adding that in its absence, the society will steep into anarchy. The state chief judge condemned the burning down of a magistrate court in Oguachukwu by some criminal elements, saying it was a dent to the people's collective reputation, and urged the people of Igboro not to imitate the deviants in Oguachukwu. While stressing that the Igboro magistrate court should be protected, Justice Umukoro stressed the need for partnership between government and the Igboro people. Justice Umukoro maintained that with the establishment of the Igboro magistrate court, the arraignment of criminal suspects will no longer be at the magistrate court at Umunede. He told the people that the territorial jurisdiction of the Igboro magistrate court includes Igboro, Ekoma, Utegweje, and Owerri Olubo communities, and called on the police to provide security for the presiding magistrate during court sessions.
I appeal to the pioneering staff of that shall be posted to this court to exhibit the highest form of commendable conduct, devoid of cheating, extortion, and to put it mind plainly, bribery and corruption. Any infraction of the code of conduct for court employees in the Federal Republic of Nigeria shall be visited with severe sanction.
The Attorney General and Commissioner for Justice, Barrister Peter Mrakpo, represented by a director in the ministry, Barrister Ben Odigwe, said the opening of a magistrate court in Igboro was a further demonstration of the chief judge's effort in bringing justice closer to the people. He said the present administration had always identified with the need to strengthen democracy, stressing that one of the policies of government under the Smart Agenda was meaningful peace building aimed at political and social harmony. Barrister Mrakpo urged the people of Igboro community to take advantage of the magistrate court to promote peaceful coexistence and resolve disputes rather than resort to self-help.
This administration will continue to support the need for the sustenance of our democratic values, which the courts are there to ensure.
In his remark, a senior advocate of Nigeria, Mr. Chike Oyemenem, commended the state chief judge, Justice Marsha Mokoro, for his efforts in bringing the dispensation of justice closer to the people, and expressed hope that neighboring communities to Igboro would also have their own magistrate courts. In their separate remarks, the chairman of Agua branch of the Nigerian Bar Association, Barrister Austin Bionose, and his Asaba counterpart, Barrister Chukwuma Ebu, said the court will provide justice to the people in dispute and urge the community to protect the court officials and building from criminally minded people. The high point of the ceremony was the commissioning of the magistrate court building by the state chief judge, Justice Marshall Mukoro, flanked by the traditional ruler of Igboro, Obi Ikechukwu Osedume the First, and other dignitaries.
In the name of the Father and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, we dedicate this court to his glory, and that whoever comes here shall receive justice without fear from him.
Amen.
Jesus,
amen. 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 Our Lord is good.
Meanwhile, the traditional ruler of Igboro Kingdom, Obi Ikechukwu Osedume the First, has commended the state government for establishing a magistrate court in Igboro community. Obi Osedume the First gave the commendation while speaking at a reception for guests at the end of the commissioning. Obi Osedume the First assured that the court building and personnel would be protected as the community was peaceful. He said the community would forever be grateful to government for the kind gesture, saying that it would help to bring justice closer to the people at the grassroots.
I feel good as a traditional ruler and also as a lawyer also. I know what it means to have a magistrate court. I know the importance it is to the community and also to the state in general. So I'm happy and I pray that the purpose why it is created will be a reality.
The President General of Igboro Development Union, IDU Worldwide, Dikin Matthew Okwaje, said the community reconstructed and furnished the main court building and built an office block to accommodate both officials and complementary staff of the court.